That was impressive, BoJack. I've never seen them cancel an AA meeting because everyone got bummed out before.
What are you talking about?
You told everyone about that penny chick, then you went on and on about how you're never going to change. Then you chased the slug around, threatening to pour salt on his head.
I talked about Penny?
Hey, we've all done shitty stuff before. Most of us aren't as proud of it as you seem to be.
I'm not proud. I feel really terrible that I might have really messed that girl up.
Oh, she's fine. I looked her up on Facebook. She's going to Oberlin and likes Thai food and the smell of a fire on the first really cold day of winter.
That doesn't mean anything. Everyone likes the smell of fire on the first cold day of winter.
You know, I used to feel just like you before I got into this 12 steps thing. They taught me how to make amends. You just say you're sorry for the things you did and you get a clean slate.
So what? Just dirty up the slate again.
Then you just make amends again. It's a never-ending cycle where you always end up feeling good about yourself.
No!
You know what? This may be the nitrous and bath salts talking, but I want to do some more nitrous and bath salts. And then let's make some goddamn amends.
Maybe you should start with the family whose playhouse you just smashed.
Oh, hey kid, I'm sorry your lame dad built such a cheap-ass playhouse.
Yeah, you gotta use parallel joists to support that foundation, dumb shit. Also, suck a dick.
You know what? I do feel better.